You'll follow me this way to the gift shop.
Steven!
Fennel, what is wrong with you?
Oh, you know, the usual.
Get back!
Huh?
I'm so excited to meet you!
You're not mad?
Mad? Why would I be mad at my best friend?
Well, here's the thing. Hmm? Where'd she...
Surprise!
Boop! Now it's your turn! Hey, look! There's more gems!
By your side, no matter what.
Wait, Spinel!
No, 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 don't touch that thing!
Hey, we just built that!
May I, Spinel?
Yes, please. Get
what?
Isn't it great? Instead of taking control of other gems, now she can channel our thoughts into her body, so we can control her instead! Watch this!
A monster? Where is it? No, I don't see it. Oh! Ready or not? Here I come! Oh, I forgot to say you're it! Okay, Tag, you're it!
No, it's me! I tried to wipe his friend's memories so he would die alone on a barren world!
Oh, what fun. Thank you, Spinel. But why don't you leave me and Steven alone for a moment?
Okay, don't take too long. Well, look what I reeled in.
Start.
We'll find a way to save the day. That's who we are.
Here we are in the future! Yeah! Here we are in the future, and it's wrong! Yoo-hoo!